made of a woman, made under the law. So God took his word and he became flesh through Mary. So we literally see the Son of God is the union of God's word from the Father and from his Spirit, the Holy Spirit, with the flesh of human man. So truly, the Son of God, Jesus, truly was the fullness of the Godhead in bodily form. He had the word of God from the Father, he had the Holy Spirit as a Father, and he is a man with the